It's fucking Bubsy.
Who hurt you? Myself. Well, actually, three people. Me, myself, and I. Listen, okay? You know the rules. And so do I. It's a shitty game. Every year. No. The Sniper 2 was... was already painful. Actually, I could have played the Sniper 1. That might have been a better idea. But, here we are. And this... if this doesn't kill me, I'll come out a stronger man. I will say that. I guess I should go into my history with Bubsy. So, I did play the first two games on the Super Nintendo. They're terrible. They're fucking awful. So, where else to go but Bubsy's transition into 3D? That ultimately killed the franchise until 2017. Again, I can't guarantee I'll beat this, but it's gonna affect me somehow. So there he is. Oh god. How are you more insufferable than the other games? Well, here we are! Bubsy is 3D in Forbidden Planet. How many levels is this? There are 18 levels in this game. I don't know if I'm gonna do all of them. I will do my damnness, but we will see. Too many? Yeah, Mario 64 had like 15 courses. Like, Jesus. Claws for alarm. Or pause, which I can do with the start button. Oh! Yeah. Yeah, this is about what I expected. So, you wanna be a video game star? For starters, grab all the items you see. There's plenty of them in each level. And if you get enough of them, you'll be in for some surprises. Thanks! So, right off the bat, tank controls in a 3D platformer. Which, I mean, I guess isn't the worst thing in the world, but with all this open space, it doesn't feel right. The analog stick is actually making it worse. Going back, does this... it initially does that on... does it? Hold on. It takes a second for Bubsy to go backwards. What is that about? I don't like that. Alright, controls are actually bad. Crash Bandicoot 1 hasn't exactly aged well, I'll admit, but it looks miles better than this. Like, okay, look at this platform I'm standing on. There are no textures. There are no details. It is just a rectangle and a color. That's it. That is the bare fucking minimum that you could do for a platform. Crash 1 has absolutely aged better than this by a long shot. How you doing, Lucky? Can I lose all my Bubsies? I'd like that. Yeah, no, the walls too. They're just, shut the fuck up. Jesus. Thanks, Bubsy. Let me turn the game volume up. Okay, this camera panning down is actually horrendous now. And give a kid a fucking seizure, Bubsy. Jesus. Yeah, this is one of them horror games. Yeah, it's a horror how this was made. What am I doing with my life? Where the hell am I going? Where the hell even am I? Like, okay. What is this terrain supposed to convey to you? Because at the bare minimum, I just think this is a test level. Like, this doesn't convey to me an environment whatsoever. There's things that go above the electro guy. Yeah, like, what am I supposed to do? Because I don't know how to glide. The game never taught me that. Am I supposed to do something with this? All I did was hold down the square button. Yeah, okay, thanks, game. Now, how do I glide? Hey, Bubsy, you want to tell me about that?
There's a better cat right there.
Because again, the game did not tell me. Bubsy could flap his gums about, like, whatever he wants, but not when it's actually important. God damn it. Guys, you know what? I think we need to do this the raw way. We need to go find an instruction manual. Glide is supposed to be the triangle button. So how the fuck? There we go. All right. Finally figure that shit out. And you can't do it from a standstill. You have to be moving. There needs to be some momentum, okay. Can I... Jesus Christ. Jump and then... What in the goddamn hell am I doing wrong here? What in the goddamn... You have to hold the button before the peak of your jump. Are you fucking kidding me? Who made this? This is garbage. Jesus. Dude, why do they make the glide like this? This is dumb. This is actually pissing me off. The end of the level was just right there. It was...
I want to throw myself off a bridge.
Yeah, so apparently when it comes to the glide, you need to jump and hold the triangle button before the peak of your jump. It's stupid. And you also need to be having momentum when you move forward. Oh, God. Oh, God. What the fuck? You are right... behind me. God, what the fuck? What? Why did you... Hey, he did that on his own. That was his fault. Let's go for it. Thanks, asshole. Love you too. Okay! Get up there, you orange fuck! Okay. We're fine. How do I get over there now? Can I make that jump? No. You better hydrate yourself before you dehydrate there, Bubsy. You know, there was a good thing that came out of today, you know? What the fuck? I hope that's mustard. I don't think so. Okay. This fight is just math. Look at this background. Oh, wait a second. I've seen people cut. Yeah! You have to glide on the residue it leaves on the ground. Did you think that would happen? No?
He shoots, he scores!
Hell yeah, Kobe! What the fuck? Fucking finally. Oh, hello? I guess, we're playing a water level now. So, what exactly is the purpose of this level? Just get to the end under the time limit? Because it doesn't really feel like much is happening right now. This feels like they just took a level and made you swim in it. I just got eaten by a fucking starfish. You got octopus-y. It's a starfish. It's five legs. There's a difference. Yeah, there you go. Pentapussy. I did just get taken out by Patrick, you know, mafia style. Just came right at me like he had business to do. Zinder gets it. He knows. So, oh my god, wait. Tiles were actually given textures? What the fuck? Then why are they purple? You're telling me there was some amount of effort put into this game? Nah, you're bullshitting me. So, we discovered that this mechanic exists. Okay. So I guess that proved to be useful. Why is this a thing I can stand on? Oh god, I hate it here. Turn around and grab the checkpoint, please. God damn it! Oh god. How the hell? Are you telling me I could just walk up here? Can I not climb up here now? Oh, alt speedrun tech? Okay, well. I found ways to break the game though. I don't have to play by its rules anymore. Yeah, that's fucking fair. Oh, Jesus Christ. Can I go in here? No. Where the goddamn hell am I going? Hey, game designers, you want to put an arrow my way? This is a greater survival horror game, if anything. You know what? You don't know where the hell you're going? Enemies can sap away your HP like it's nothing? Yeah, no. You gotta use your wits to survive. This shit doesn't fit a platformer. God, no. Who wouldn't do that to you? Like, this doesn't make sense to me at all. Oh. Oh, same here, buddy. Ay, ay, ay. Yeah, thanks. I gotta remember that going backwards is not an option. It is a fatal mistake. Like that! Don't do that. Bruh, I can't even turn the fucking camera. Just go up here. Just go there. Keep going. I cannot see a goddamn thing. Why is this excusable to you, Accolade? Holy shit. The end is right there. I just need to make these platforms. I just need to jump across them. I have zero lives, too. Zero lives in a dream. All right, guys, it's now or never. I'm gonna fucking piss myself. I'm gonna fucking piss myself. I guess that helps, but the tension is still there. I'm not free. I'm still scared for my goddamn life. Can I destroy it? Can I go through it? Can I, like, charge an atom into an atom? What do I do? What do I do? Do I just go in? I die if I go in. What are the rules, damn it? Checkpoint. Yeah, let's go. Swear to God, I thought that platform disappeared for a second. I would fall back down to where I was. The hell is this, Simon Says? What is that down there? I made it past the fucking plug. So, we've made some progress. All that for a rocket, too! Well... I have to get on these platforms? Are you out of your fucking mind? Are you out of your fucking mind? Are you out of your fucking mind? Why? This is atrocious. Who would... Accolade, why? The shadow doesn't even go on the platform! Finally, I can relax, I guess. The game crashed. Worst case scenario, we're just going to use a password to get where we were before. I'm not playing through everything again. This shit took me like 2 hours already. I'm not playing through all that again. There's fucking manual saves? Oh my god. Guys. We're using a password. We're using a password. We'll just have that save file there and just continue from where we left off. I don't give a fuck about the rockets. Who gives a shit? So, we're halfway done, ladies and gentlemen.
Oh my god.
Almost to the finish feline. Ha 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 ha. I feel fucking broken inside. It's the same goddamn level. This seems pretty straightforward. Seems.
Why would you do this?
Who's making me do this? I hope that answers your question. As long as it's consensual. As long as both parties agree. I was nowhere near that. You become Bubsy, you feel Bubsy. That sounds way more funny than it should be. You are now one with the Bubsy. I am Bubsy. Mortal Bobcat. Time to fight Elephun. What are you? Oh. How many bosses do you need with the Stellar and World Design series? Fair enough. What do I do? Do I glide on him? Nope. Alright, that doesn't work. The crowd is just throwing bananas at me. So I guess once I jump on him, have him slip on a banana, that seems what I need to do. Jesus Christ. Guy, can I get a... Can I get a flashback on that? Can I get a rewind? That did not hit me. That did not hit me whatsoever. I did it. Fucking finally. What if I just do this to this guy? And I still get hit anyway, so it doesn't even matter. Everyone's getting a movie, why not Bubsy? You sure you want to go there? I don't think you do. I think deep down you don't. You say that as a joke, but when it actually happens, you're gonna regret what you said. Chris Pratt is no Mario, but fuck, he's the only Bubs. Doesn't even deserve that. Like, goddamn, dude. I spent hours stomping Woolies and the original Bubsy for the Super Nintendo. Days of Thunder. I get to ride a roller coaster? I can't control it. I can only control like where I turn. Oh my god, this is so disorienting. Yeah, that's fair. Fuck you, game.
It's gonna be a bumpy ride.
There's literally nothing, Bubsy. It's literally just straight line. I don't see what's so bumpy about it. Thanks, asshole. Action 52 was the better experience. This is probably the worst game I've done for these anniversary streams. I mean, the Sniper 2 was bad, don't get me wrong, but like, holy shit. At least it was short. So I'd take Sonic 06 any day. Are you fucking crazy? Do you know who I am? At least with the Sniper 2, I wanted to see that game to the end just to see how the story would progress, because it felt like they kind of tried with the story here. It's Bubsy! And Bubsy's back, bitches! That's it, that's the story.
Strength and beauty, the perfect combo.
And you are neither. What are you making me do here? What do you make me do here? I have to do all that again. Do I wait? Do I go? Like, what should I do? Get on that one, apparently. I can't even restart at a checkpoint unless I die, and I don't really have lives. So I need to take every precaution necessary. Okay, there we go. Did it. No! All right, let's see. Wait until the very end to go. God. I'm pretty sure they want me to go this way. I fucking hate you! Do they just stop? Or do they move? All right. Don't tell anyone. But I'm gonna do this. Shh. That's why we did this. That's why we did this. That's why we did this. I'm sick of it. This is atrocious level design if I've ever seen it. Fuck you so much. Bubsy, I don't give a shit. Shut the fuck up. Don't look at me, asshole. Yeah, it's right there. Jesus fucking Christ. There's a fucking train level, are you kidding me? Get the fuck out of here with this shit. Where are you taking me? Are you fucking serious? I can't gauge, like, where that's supposed to be. They give me such a poor camera angle for that. It's right there. The end is right there. The end is right there. Jesus Christ. How many more do we have? Three? We're almost there. Oh, great. Trying to brute force this was a fucking mistake, but we're almost done. It's almost done. The end is in sight. Yes, this sombrero ain't gonna help, unfortunately. I'm sorry. Are you fucking joking? This, come on. Oh, thank God. I didn't want to put up with any more bullshit. Two more. God. I doubt the levels are going to be mercifully short. Especially if this one's Escape from WLA. Wanna ride my roller coaster? I wanna show you my roller coaster. Come on, take a seat, Bubsy. I wanna give up. Like, the urge is there. But I'm already this far. Giving up now would just be a waste of effort. The one place capitalism can't get you. What, LA? Even though this is a space level? Yeah. Alright, so I have to jump from somewhere.
You have a split second to react to that shit.
That's unfair. They should never give you a camera angle like this. It is a complete fucking guess. I never knew you could screw a camera up this badly in a platformer, but here we are. And this is... From the way it looks, it's intentional, too. Like, how do you do that? How do you fuck it up so bad? Bruh, I don't know. The end of the level's right there. Just take it. Just... Actually, fuck you. Actually, fuck you. Fuck you so hard.
Jesus Christ.
Guys, I have some good news. One more level. One more level. And we're done. And we're done. And then it'll be over. Do I need to jump on your head? Oh shit, it's him.
Who?
And I did what wrong exactly? The guy from the intro? Oh. Well, my bad for not remembering him. because he didn't appear throughout the rest of the game. Does crouching do something? I don't know. But I'm not getting hit somehow. Nope, it's just blind luck. I did it. Now what?
There's more of the level.
It's not over. There's more of the level.
We're not done yet.
Oh god, no, we are not done yet. Excuse me? Okay. I don't know what I'm doing. I need to get rid of those ice cubes somehow. There's a platform right there. I missed. Oh, I missed. Okay, I see how this fight works, though. I see how it works. This is doable. Reorient myself. Never mind, they can shoot through the platform.
Drop it.
There's one, and that one is just still firing at me. Okay.
Capacity he built up in his fur,
which I'd like to add was stolen at the expense of the Weirwater and Power Company. You'll find this reflected in next month's electricity bill.
Really, if I could be allowed to continue using the stored
can we please just get a fucking move on already.
I've just been informed that we've been able to establish a link with the rocket's onboard camera. That's the wrong feed. Try channel B12. Now, no one can stop our invasion plans. Earth and all its war will be ours!
That was the game. That was the game right there. Guys. That was the worst. That honestly, that was the fucking worst. Wanna look up the, yeah, we can look up the good ending.
However, this cloud does have a wool lining. In addition to procuring 32 rockets, the specimen took far more atoms than the rocket's engines can handle. I predict this will cause an inversion loop overload of the X-1's primary core thruster, resulting in a hyperbolic cascade Zuber reaction that will tear the very fabric of the space-time wool continuum. The Bobcat of Stellinus will find himself hurtling through time to an earlier period in his planet's history. Our sensomatic screens lost track of the rocket somewhere around the Dark Ages.
Thank you, Professor. Now I'd like to grandstand a bit.
Does he time travel?
By all means, General.
Now, no one can stop our invasion plans. Earth and all its war will be ours!
What changed? What changed? Nothing changed. Bubsy still ended up somewhere, and the Woolies just take over anyway. I'm so glad I did not decide to go for all the rockets, because holy shit. So, thanks everybody for sticking around for this shit. I'm gonna go cry now.